I'm really looking forward for the game tomorrow. It's a big game, important game for us. We're looking for a good result. You know, we already had a good start in the first leg. You know, and we just have to come here and finish it tomorrow. The guys are prepared. You know, we know it's going to be tough, but we are mentally prepared, physically everything, and we're ready to do what we need to do to get the result we need. It was a nice practice, you know, easy to get the trip from yesterday over and also the game 2 days ago. So it was good, it was nice training. It was a good vibe around the team, you know, happy faces, happy guys, you know, and we are just ready to play tomorrow. I think most important is to focus on ourselves, you know, do what we know, what to do, you know, follow the plan, what the coaches made us plan, you know, follow it and then just like be brave and have a lot of energy and know what we have to do. It's a nice stadium, big one, nice. The pitch was okay, some bad spots, but no problem for us, you know. I think we're a little bit used to it from the Czech league like this, so I think it's only positive for us. The weather condition is too hot right now. Hopefully tomorrow, I think we're playing late, so the sun is down, but I know it's going to be hot, you know, so you have to drink a lot of water and stay hydrated.